So I think it's very good, this early comeback, and I think we pretty much in a schedule. Well, I just look if they are on the right track, because this will not be the finished product. If somebody will be expecting that in this competition we will show perfection, I don't think that's possible to happen, because this is a rehearsal and we probably want to be like around 80% shape at this time, and even a championship go to 90%. And then we still have a stage until the Worlds. This year the Worlds is later in October, so we will have some more time. And if you reach too early your maximum shape, not able to maintain for that length of time, and you will be wearing out exactly when the major competition comes up. So that's what we're looking, that they on the right track, they have the routines which have the decent start values, and they pretty much able more or less to do all the routines. But if will be a mistake or two during the competition, we cannot be overreacting over that, because we still in the stage where we working toward the perfection. Well, it's just hard, you know, a lot of time mentally is very hard, because you think, oh, I accomplished everything, and, you know, what I can prove anymore. So I think it's mostly mental. That's number one. Number two, it's just because you are world champion doesn't mean you can train differently like you did before you became a champion. And that sometimes is hard, because the other different commitments what an Olympian would have. And they have to make sure that they will be able to create great conditions for training, great condition to recharge your body after the training, and a pretty much structured and disciplined lifestyle, which is part of just as important as the training itself.